This week's viewer highlight tape comes from the Washington, D.C. area. This is Kolin Lewis, a guard at Bullis School in Potomac, Maryland. The combo guard is entering his junior season at Bullis, and he says he takes pride in making his teammates better. Whether that's by being a leader at practice or distributing the ball so his teammates get easy shots, Lewis just wants his team to be its very best. He's shown a good ability to shoot the ball from three-point range, and he also gives relentless efforts on the defensive end. He's hoping to earn some scholarship offers in his junior season, and he's heard from Lafayette and New Hampshire so far. Lewis is also doing well in the classroom as he has a 4.0 GPA, and he's taking all honors and AP classes. If you'd like to be on the show, send us your highlights. Go to facebook.com/sportsstarsoftomorrow and post a link to your highlight video.